You'll see. We are back live here on Monday Night Raw. Steven Richards about to go one-on-one with a man that perhaps Richards has his number. Jim Ross, Jerry the King Lawler, and Jonathan Coachman.
Sounds pretty.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by Victoria from Pennsylvania, weighing in at 230 pounds, Steven Richards.
Well, King, I am somewhat impressed with Victoria, even though she's got a women's
72 pounds.
Never been able to figure out who's a Victoria. But King, you know something about this. You've been with some hot women in the past, and we can't figure that out.
Oh, is that right?
I mean, yeah.
The whole pass knocking down Richards, and Richards, as we have seen, as a beat test a couple of times, 2 weeks in a row on Spike TV. And
so much for America's
occupation, guys. Test wants Victoria.
I don't get that.
Oh, he's very airy. Oh, it's not. I'm just...
Test. Using leverage.
Victoria is as bright as her outfit. Look at that.
Oh, she does look great. No doubt about that. No question.
And spine into the ring post.
Has a new shot with Victoria.
Oh, Nelson slam. Take her hands off of her. Tough guy.
Does he want a little more nectar?
Even Richards.
Richards looking to walk in.
Whoa! Oh, no.
Here's your winner, Steven Richards.
3 wins in a row. I could have told you guys that. I could have told you that was going to happen.
Well, why don't you just tell everybody what's going to happen? We don't even need the show then, brilliant.
And,
could you tell us about that? I could have told you that was going to happen, please.
That was despicable.
If you don't key to Test, you get...
And Richards assaulting Test, but man, the damage has been done. Victoria like Mozart in the ring, and a little bit of brain power getting the hell out of here, but man, the damage done. Can you believe a 6'7", 280-pound man sticking his foot right in the face of that woman? Whether you like her or you don't, that was absolutely unnecessary.
Check this out. One more time. I mean, she's raising the hand of Steven Richards in victory, and then look at that big boot.
She deserved it.
But
guys, she deserved it.
What? Hideous.
Let us help her.
Show some class for once. I know it's foreign to it. She's hurt. And she's hurt badly, damn it.
Get away!